Today is National Poinsettia Day.
They're a telltale sign that the holidays are here.
It is the time of year when poinsettias are filling up homes and businesses.
Numbers don't lie. More than 35 million poinsettias were sold in the U.S. last year.
Did you know that poinsettias are the number one flowering plant sold in the United States each year? We buy them in bloom, but how can we keep them looking their best? Dr. Jim Faust, professor of floriculture physiology, explains.
So when you get your poinsettia, the first thing you do is want to remove the sleeve. And so this sleeve is on the plant to protect it during its shipping process. And then you can just put that in your house. And what you should also note is this is a pot cover. And the pot cover is used to cover up the pot that the plant is grown in, which is often not that pretty. You know, so rather than having an ugly pot in your house, you have a pot cover. The challenge you have with a pot cover is when you water this plant, you don't want, the pot cover will capture any water that you have maybe excessively applied, and then you create a little swimming pool in the bottom of the pot, right? And that's one of the main things to avoid in order to keep this plant alive. Or I forget to water and it becomes kind of bone dry and then it will wilt and doesn't recover very well. Poinsettias are really quite good in the home environment for many weeks. Like this one should be good 4 to 6 weeks in the home environment, so it'll make it through the Christmas season. The second thing is the more light that the plant gets, the longer it will flower well and look, it'll retain its leaves longer. If it's near a window versus being in the middle of a very dark room, it won't last, it'll last a couple weeks versus near a window. They can look good through January and February even.
Clemson's answer, water your poinsettias in moderation and place them by a window in your home to enjoy beautiful blooms throughout the holiday season.
What are you curious about? Drop a comment below to let us know what questions Clemson faculty should answer next. If you enjoyed this video and want to see similar content, don't forget to like and subscribe.